Hey there guys, welcome back to the channel, Houseplant Therapy. In today's video, we're gonna be building some DIY houseplant shelves in this corner. This is gonna be a super easy, cheap build. We're just using 2x8 pine boards. It's gonna be super cost effective. As you guys know, this is a new build to the channel. We've been filling this room full of houseplants because we had to move them out from the porch. We just got done doing these DIY LED grow lights. They're just shop lights, nothing too extravagant. But everything is coming together quite nicely in this room, and we're really excited about it. Here's a close-up of these DIY grow lights. I'm really excited about this, guys. Without further ado, let's get into building the shelves. This is going to be super simple. These are going to be two shelves that kind of mouth into each other. We're going to stain the wood so it looks kind of like a darker aesthetic feel to it. And I'm hoping that with the grow light above it, that we're going to be able to house a lot of plants up there. And as we do this, I'm going to walk you through it. So what we did was we started by picking up some 2x8 pine boards. And what we did was we just cut them to the size we wanted. We then stained the wood. It didn't take us very long. We chose kind of like a darker colored stain just because I feel like it just vibed with the colors in the room. And then we got some basic corner brackets, literally the cheapest corner brackets money could buy. No shame in the game, right? So then that's what the shelves are going to look like. What we did was we set the boards up there after we stained them, and then we used a level to make sure that they were level. This was actually a lot harder than it looks because this is kind of like a corner shelf, and I had to hold the level as I hold the shelving unit. But the 2x8s, I feel like, were a perfect size because it just like it holds like a 6-inch pot pretty well, because you got to think it's 8 inches wide, and this 6-inch pot of the houseplant is it's 2 inches to spare. So as you can see, we've finished the top shelf, but now we got to work on the one that's lower, and we spread them out about, I would say, between maybe like 20 inches or so, just because we wanted enough room to kind of put some of the larger size plants in there. Well, smaller, larger, you know what I mean? Like taller ones. And we wanted to make sure that the shelves weren't too close together, because that would have forbid like lighting getting in there and such. So, and it really, I gotta say, it really will help if you have two people to kind of help hold the wood and hold the level. It's really crucial that you use a level just so that your shelving looks level. I then decided to put a screw at an angle connecting the two shelves together just so that they don't come apart, because I figured, you know, when we start putting weight of all these plants on the shelves, sometimes these boards kind of, they have a tendency to wobble and look not straight. So I figured by screwing them together in the corner, it would look good. So here's what the shelves look like. It's the perfect little scenario for little small 5-6 inch houseplants, and it's a great DIY houseplant shelf. You don't even have to build it in a corner. I would say our grow lights are going to work amazing, especially for some of those plants that are really close to that light, like that aloe vera right there. I'm imagining that plant is going to adore that lighting. So all the thanks goes to the girlfriend for kind of like decorating all this stuff. She's the wizard when it comes to that. I love you, babe. And yeah, everything went smoothly. We're really kind of, this room is kind of growing together quite well, pun intended. So here is the finished product. It looks pretty amazing, doesn't it, guys? This is a super easy DIY houseplant shelf that you could build anywhere. These are the cheapest little angle brackets money can buy. This is a 2x8 pine board. I think that cost us like $7 a piece for an 8-footer. This room is coming together quite well. Like, I love it. I just love this room. We sit in here, we watch our plants, and then we watch the 70-inch TV. It's kind of just like a chill little hang. Let me know in the comment section what you guys think of this room build. There's another video or a couple videos on the channel on the DIY grow lights, if you are wondering. Those are just essentially like shop light LEDs, super easy to find and cheap and cost effective. This is my office. I also do a bunch of live streaming here. I also have a channel on fish aquariums. If you guys want to learn on fish aquarium stuff, we are about to hit, or we just hit 60,000 subscribers like yesterday. Palmer Aquatics is the channel name. But yeah, guys, hit me up in the comment section. Let me know what you think of our cheap DIY houseplant shelving.